We begin our Navina by signing ourselves in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Navina prayers to Saint Jude. O Lord Jesus Christ, who when on earth did with a strong cry and tears offered up prayers and supplications to your Father, receive the offering of this service, during which we desire to join our prayers to yours for these intentions. We make this offering through Mary, your mother, and through Saint Jude Thaddeus, your beloved cousin, for he is the helper in difficult cases. For their sake, accept our prayers and render them fruitful. Amen. O glorious apostle Saint Jude Thaddeus, patron of hopeless cases, who, chosen by God to give testimony of the true faith, suffered all kind of tortures, and in the end gave your life, rather than deny your faith, obtain for us a faith strong as yours, and like you, make us ever ready to confess it with joy, so that we will die rather than deny it. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Jude, pray for us. O faithful apostle, Saint Jude Thaddeus, beloved cousin of our Savior, by the admirable courage with which you sacrificed your life, sooner than fail in your fidelity to the true God and true faith, obtain for us the grace to be always faithful to God and to the Church in all our duties, so as to merit a share of glory in heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Jude, pray for us. O fervent apostle, Saint Jude Thaddeus, whose only desire was to please God in all things, obtain for us the same desire, that inflamed with the same fervor, we may spend all our life in working out our salvation, so that purified by the fire of tribulation, we may be entitled to an eternal crown of glory in the kingdom of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, And blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Jude, pray for us. Let us pray. O God, who through the blessed apostle Saint Jude has brought us to the knowledge of your name, grant that we may celebrate his eternal glory by making progress in virtue, and by perpetuating the glory we may advance in sanctity through Christ our Lord. Amen.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. When Jesus saw the crowd, he went up to the mountain. And after he sat down, his disciples came to him. Then he began to speak and taught them, saying, Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they will receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when people revile you and persecute you, and utter all kinds of evil against you and falsely on my account. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward is great in heaven. For in the same way, they persecuted the prophets who were before you. The Gospel of the Lord. My dear friends, to be healthy is a natural state. But sometimes we are sick and we are immobilized physically, emotionally. At such moments we long to be cured. And we recover, we experience a deep joy and new life. Healing was an important part of Jesus' ministry. Sometimes, if you reflect, we too have the power to heal others. Each one can be a healer by understanding and love, through listening, through a kind word, or a little appreciation. For healing is when yesterday's sadness is transformed into today's joy. When yesterday's despair is transformed into today's vision and hope. When yesterday's fears are transformed into courage and strength. Perhaps someday you may hear an unknown voice saying, When I was hungering for affection, you gave it to me. When I was thirsting for understanding, you came and understood me. When I was naked and stripped of all my self-respect, you gave me dignity and self-worth. When I was sick with despair, you visited me and showed me that you care. When I was bound in chains, within the prison of myself, you came in quietly and stayed with me. Indeed, you helped me to live, and without your concern, I would never have known what love meant. Love is the very essence of human life. To love is what we are all born for. Lord, as we reflect, help us to realize that life is a relay race and we are all participants in that race. If I have got that baton through someone else, the baton of love, it is my duty to pass it to others who do not have it, so that he may run his race of life.
Prayer to Saint Jude. Most Holy Apostle Saint Jude, faithful servant and friend of Jesus, the name of the traitor who delivered the beloved Master into the hands of his enemies, has caused you to be forgotten by many, but the Church honors and invokes you universally as the patron of hopeless cases, of things despaired of. Pray for me, who am so miserable. Make use, I implore you, of that particular privilege accorded to you to bring visible and speedy help where help is almost despaired of. Come to my assistance in this great need, that I may receive the consolation and succor of heaven in all my necessities, tribulations and sufferings, and that I may glorify God with you and all the elect throughout eternity. I promise you, O blessed Saint Jude, to be ever mindful of great favors, and will never cease to honor you as my special and powerful patron, and to do all in my power to encourage devotion to you. Amen.
Prayer for the sick. Grant, Almighty and Eternal God, everlasting health to those who believe. Hear us for the sick, for whom we implore the aid of your tender mercy, that being restored to bodily health, they may give thanks to you in your church through Christ our Lord. Amen. May Jesus, the Son of Mary, the Lord and Redeemer of the world, through the merits and intercessions of his holy apostle Saint Jude, show us favor and mercy. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain with you always. Amen. Saint Jude, pray for us and for all who invoke your aid.
Thank you. and live.